If we listen to the snare here, it sounds a little like this. And there's two different things going on. So we have our snaps, which I sampled and pitched down. And that sounds a little bit like this. But I thought that sounded a little bit repetitive, honestly, since the snare carries most of the entire track. So what I did was I layered in a couple different takes of Celery being snapped that we recorded, and I just put that on every other snare. Here's the Celery on its own. And here it is layered in with the snaps. And what's cool about that is you kind of get this extra panning going on because I've got these Celery samples panned far left, far right, and middle. So you get a, kind of this cascading effect that moves from left to right or vice versa, and it just adds a lot more dimension to the snare.